please welcome Erin Moriarty.
Hello, Creative Arts Emmys. I'm Erin Moriarty, but you may know me as Starlight from the superhero series The Boys. Starlight is a badass. In an early episode, we learned that Starlight's workout consists of punching holes in brick walls, executing one-armed chin-ups, and powerlifting the back end of a sedan. What really sells these insane feats of strength is the accompanying soundtrack Barracuda by Heart. With Ann Wilson's belligerent vocals and Nancy Wilson's Take No Prisoners guitar, there is no better piece of music to underscore a powerful woman's daily routine. Here are the nominees for Outstanding Music Supervision.
The Music Supervision team's from Better Call Saul, The Guy for This. Euphoria and Salt the Earth Behind You. Insecure, Low-Key Moving On. Killing Eve, Meetings Have Biscuits.
Que calor en la ciudad.
The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, It's Comedy or Cabbage.
There were bells on the hill, but I never heard them ringing.
Stranger Things, Chapter 3, The Case of the Missing Lifeguard.
Janet?
Halftime air was sweet perfume.
Janet?
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 Watchmen, This Extraordinary Being.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I
And the Emmy goes to
The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel, It's Comedy or Cabbage.
Thank you so much. Amy, Dan, and I would like to thank the Academy and our peers. We are so grateful and honored to have won this award. We have the best music team, Stuart Lerman, Matt Shapiro, Annette Kudrick, Darius Dahaz, the voice of Shy, Tom Meiser, and Curtis Moore, who brought us these fabulous songs this season, and Leroy McLean, who brought all the music to life. Thank you so much. We're so appreciative. Stay safe.